If a man is hiding his feelings from you, there's only a couple of reasons for that. One, he's not ready for that huge commitment. Or two, he feels that you're not totally interested in him, so he just avoids being upfront about his feelings so he doesn't go crying on a Friday night while hanging out with the boys. But what if you like him and you're not sure if he likes you, and he's also just hiding his feelings? Well, don't worry, I got you. Here are 7 signs on how to tell if a man is attracted to you but hiding it. Number 1, he's fun but polite. The difference between a man and a boy is maturity. A man who is attracted to you will want to have fun around you, but still show you that he's a real gentleman and not a kid. He might slip in a few jokes in person, but not overdo it by being rude. He's well aware of his surrounding and you. A man who is attracted to you will not send you inappropriate things, nor be saying things like, "What's up, bruh?" But he'll check in with you from time to time and give you space. He'll always be respectful when communicating with you. Number 2, he only sees you in neutral settings, like a lot. If a man is attracted to you and hides it, he obviously has a reason for hiding it. The fact is that he isn't ready to tell you how he feels yet. Until he reaches that point, he'll only see you in neutral settings, like in groups or out for a coffee. Nothing too datey. Don't expect an invite to dinner or anything romantic just yet. He knows how to set boundaries, and those will only be lifted when he's willing and able to lift them himself. Number 3, he pays for your meals when you two are together. Even if you're not eating in a restaurant with a romantic ambiance, this guy will still show some basic signs that he's into you. Paying for your meal, your coffee, or whatever it may be is a big one. Since you two aren't on a date, we can rest assured that he isn't paying you in order to reap some benefit in return. He's simply doing so because it makes him happy to be able to gift you something. This is a bit slicker than buying an actual gift, which would be a way too obvious move to say that he likes you. This man prefers the subtle hints. Number 4, he shows attraction to your inner beauty. When a man is attracted to you and is hiding it, he will only be able to hide so much. You'll be able to tell that he appreciates you for more than just your looks. If he's seeking for inner beauty, then he wants a connection that has a future. He may compliment you on your sense of humor or other personality characteristics, such as work ethic or the love you have for your family. If he does compliment and admire these inner traits about you, then he low-key likes you. Number 5, he switches to a deeper voice when he speaks to you. Have you ever watched one of those animal documentaries where male birds put up their lavish dances and colors to attract female birds? The female birds will typically choose the male with the best colors and moves because it represents that he will be able to make colorful dancing baby birds with her. Strangely enough, evolution has also reflected that human females prefer deeper voices in guys, since it's a marker of a strong male. So yes, guys will speak in a deeper voice around women they are attracted to, whether they are consciously aware of it or not. And as for me, I'm totally lacking on that department. Like, for reals, would you date a guy that would say something like, "Oh my god, would you like to watch The Notebook with me?" Number 6, he shares bits of personal information with you, but like a teaser. When a guy likes you but is hiding it, he isn't going to give you his all. He is still trying to understand you for whatever reason, so he will be opening up to you a little, but only to an extent. You may be able to learn about his opinions on things, but you won't know the details of exactly why he feels that way. It's almost like seeing a really good trailer or even the first half of the movie, but you're curious for more. At this point, he could be building up to something more. Number 7, he makes time for you. The biggest difference we usually see between how a boy acts versus a man is that a man will make time for you. You won't hear excuses of why he can't do something, you will simply hear a yes. Men are direct, sometimes. While he may not be ready to talk to you about his feelings, he won't want to miss a chance being or hanging out with you either. So overall, in this situation, remember that this guy has decided to hide his feelings for you for a reason. He may not have enough trust with you just yet to disclose how he feels, or maybe he's working on himself before getting involved with anyone else. If he doesn't confess, that doesn't make him a loser either. It's just that he could have other things going on, and if he does confess, he'll want to make sure to do it right. But do let me know how things will go with him in the future. And if you like this video, don't be shy to hit the like button and maybe consider subscribing for more weekly uploads. And as always, thanks for watching.